100 of you have dialed in. Oh, Katya.
Thank you. Look at Katya in the red, the coral color. Oh, it's the best dress we've ever done in 31 years. So happy it's finally here. I am my happy dance.
Oh, that's so cute.
So will you when you get this home. Oh, boy.
Well, Susan, we have regular and we have petite in this. There's about a two and a half inch length difference on it, so that you know the difference between a regular and a petite. Four easy pays at $16. It is the first look, only order of the year. It's a hot pick, so it will get a prominent position on QVC.com's homepage. So as I like to remind you with a hot pick, if it's something that you think that you would love, shop early in the day so we can give you the best opportunity to get the most colors and most sizes available. And I believe this does come in double extra small through 5X. So there is your black. Here is your cool cobalt. There's your cobalt blue. Here is our beautiful Katya, the bright coral. All the colors are very saturated. And then this is turquoise falls. Already very limited in both lengths, and the only order of the year is here right now. So good thing that you're shopping, because the easy pay does go away at the end of the day. All right, Miss Susan, I'll use the blue so we can look at all of the work that you put into this. Let me start by saying, I remember a couple of years ago, you talked about how liquid knit from the top to pants, to the dress, and what it took you like 3 years to perfect.
3 years
to perfect the weight of the dress liquid knit.
I love that you remember that.
I know,
because
I was
again,
so
liquid knit. Again, there's so many different variations of liquid knit. We lighten it up in the summertime in tops, so it's very forgiving. Our pant weight is a little more like denser, so you don't have to worry. The pant can't be too lightweight liquid knit, but the dress, that one. We didn't want it too light. We didn't want it too heavy. We wanted it so that we didn't have to wear a shaper or a slip. So we kept re-going right back to the manufacturer, the piece goods manufacturer. They send us their swatches. We say, no, a little heavier. No, that's too heavy. It took us forever to get it right. And boy, did we get it right. Ever since we developed liquid knit in a dress weight, they are going through the roof. Women are searching QVC.com looking for more dresses. There's no shaper needed. It doesn't stick or grab you. You know how some dresses, they stick to the rear, they stick to your thigh, they stick to your stomach. Liquid knit got its name, liquid knit, because it literally is soft and fluid and drapey. And now we took the most incredible shape, the neckline. Thank you for opening up the buttons, because the buttons are so good.
No,
they're amazing.
Could you use it almost as a vest?
That's what I was going to say. Throw it over your bathing suit and wear it open as a vest. Wear it open over your bathing suit. It is like the best dress we've done in 31 years. Don't wait. Like, grab it. I promise you. And see, the inside is just as beautiful as the outside. You know, sometimes you see like designs, they look pretty on the outside. Then you open up, there's a little thread hanging. There's a little something that's not right. We designed the inside just as beautiful as the outside. And you will have this dress like forever and ever and ever and ever and ever. It won't shrink, it won't pill, it won't fade. The shape of it, there's the panel, the blue, I can see the panel going down the side. So it's all about fit and flare. And look at that button. I see the camera showing us, because you can see a little bit of the button detail from far away, it's hard to see. Those buttons are carved. They're like, kind of like a coconut shell.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, so they're very organic. So they're very, again, fresh and young. I think this is the best dress on by far that we've ever done. It has that little flounce, and it's going to fit every woman's body from extra, extra small to 5X. It stretches and recovers. Liquid knit will form to your body. And you can sit in this dress, again, for an hour, 2 hours, 10 hours. When you get up, no wrinkling. That's the beauty of liquid fiber. A lot of knits are great when you get them home, but after a few wearings, a few washings, they don't look great. Liquid knit will always look exactly like the day you purchased it. You pull it out of that QVC bag when you get it home and just kind of shake it out and put it on. I adore this dress. Look at Katya.
Well, you are not
She's
alone, Susan.
I'm so flipping out that it's here.
1,400 have already been purchased. Okay, now 1,600 have already been purchased. You aren't able to bring us that many dresses. And a couple of years ago, it was all about the maxi. Now it's about the midi dress.
No more maxi.
Right? Because we're looking
for comfort. Yeah, I'm
getting
tired of the maxi.
Mm-hmm.
Comfort, and sometimes maxi dresses, they're too long, getting in and out of the car, going up and down the stairs. My heels always getting caught. I'm worried I'm going to trip over my pebbles. You know, the midi dress, it's just a newer, fresher look. It's easier to wear, and it's a little newer. And see the bottom of it? There's a seam at the bottom, and that's a little flounce, but not a frilly, not a silly, you know, it doesn't look like I'm going to a calypso dance. You know, it's just elegant and chic and modern. But you can do a calypso dance if you want. You can do like, you know, the limbo and go under the bar all the way to the bottom and do your limbo. I mean, this is what I want to live my life in. Pieces that are super comfortable and that are new and that are modern and that I feel great in. And I could cry because my sample's probably going to come later on this afternoon or tomorrow. Oh. The sample didn't make it for the show. Otherwise, I'd be wearing it.
Well,
because again, you can hear the passion in my voice. I want everyone to take that leap of faith. And try this dress. It's our newest invention, and we love it. You can tell I love it.
Susan, here's
You'll
an update. 2,000 have already been ordered, regular and petite. In the petite, 2/3 of the quantity's gone. Let me give you this so you get an idea.
So good.
The Missy's regular inseam, or length rather, would be 44.5 inches if I bought
it
a double extra small. In the petite, extra, extra small, it would be 42 inches. So you could see there where that 2.5 inch difference comes into play on it so that you know. Otherwise, stay in your true size. We started with 1,500 petite versions. We have fewer than 400. If you're petite, now is the time to make sure that you dial in because it's not coming back until next year if we're able to even get it next year. And then the regular length will be that much longer, of 44.5 inches, double extra small through 46 5/8, plus size ladies 47 to 50.5 inches, all machine wash, tumble dry, 95 poly, 5 spandex. Now, we talked about how you could use that little jacket. There's also, Susan has wonderful high stretch denim jackets because we know sometimes, you know, we prefer to have our arms covered. But there's your high stretch denim jacket that you can ask about. That's adorable. The other thing is if you got that cotton jacket that we were just talking about, so you could go ahead and throw this over the dress with the cotton jacket if you wanted to do that.
Well, that's the thing. I often talk about, you know, building wardrobes of pieces where everything goes together. I do love that print with the dress, too.
I do love the denim, too.
But there's something about that print and that dress that just, like, kind of, like, married to each other, you know, and that's, I just adore this jacket. But
The jacket that I have here is not the jacket that we just showed you. It was one that was pulled for me. That is available, though, and you can ask about that.
Yeah,
oh, no, that's okay. Because the one, Jerry just showed me the one that's originally scripted. So this one is also available. Susan, you have great high-stretch denim jackets that are so cute. And then you have the cotton
one.
Yeah. Okay.
And that's the thing. You could throw the cardigan over this. You know, the first item in the show or the second item, that cardigan was also, you know, on clearance. And so you could put anything over your arms with this kind of a dress. But the thing is that we cut it so that everyone's focusing, just like my tank.
Oh, there you go.
Women will focus on your shoulder line. Nobody's focusing on the back of your arm because of the way that we cut the arm on this particular dress. We are so, again, obsessed with making sure you're gonna love it even more when you get it home. So it's all about super figure flattering. Look at that dress. It's not boxed.
Rebecca, it looks so fun.
It is so, nothing like hanging at your stomach. You know, this is flattening out your stomach, giving you a long, lean line. Thank you, Rebecca, because there's seaming detail going down the dress. So figure flatter, that's always been my mantra. I want you to get it home and love it more than seeing it on air. You know, you see it on air, it's pretty. Okay, you've heard about liquid knit. Okay, when you get this home, that's the wow factor. This is the dress that you get invited to your neighbor's barbecue. Why wear shorts and a t-shirt? Put this dress on. you go to the bridal shower, maybe you're going to a rehearsal dinner, you know, or maybe even just a very casual summertime wedding, you're going to throw this on. Liquid Knit goes everywhere. And I love how you started the show, Pat, with showing how you can open up the buttons and wear this as a long, gorgeous vest over your t-shirt and a pair of leggings. That's the beauty of this. And you can open up like the bottom buttons and just show a little leg.
Well, and there's eight buttons.
It is the dress of the year.
So, I mean,
and they're organic.
Yeah.
Gorgeous buttons.
They're very expensive buttons, which is really, really nice. And I hope that you took a look at Deanna, who we saw on tape, because you could see there's enough coverage across the back.
Yes.
You don't have to worry about that. This is not a clinging material. It drapes and it flows. And then you have all of that beautiful seaming and then the flounce on the bottom, which is just perfection. All right, so here are some updates on quantities.
Perfect.
All right.
Very best dress.
In the petite, Petite almost completely sold through. We started with 1,500, about 200 dresses in the petite. You can take a look at the availability guide on the bottom. The regular inseam would be 2.5 inches longer than what the petite would be. Few more of those. This is going to be the cool cobalt. Even the black. I mean, this
I
with
know.
Those
Get
buttons, Susan, it's just gorgeous, right? And then
because it makes it like kind of organic and cool girl looking.
I agree.
That looks great with even a white little jacket. You know, you can even wear this over a t-shirt. Put like a t-shirt with a little sleeve underneath it, like a jumper. So, I mean, it's everything. It's a bathing suit cover-up. It's a gorgeous dress. It's perfect.
There's bright coral. And what a beautiful,
beautiful color.
And then Rebecca has convinced us how good we could look in the turquoise falls because she looks amazing in the turquoise falls. Such a pretty, pretty dress. Stay in your true
size.
Right, cheerful. Rebecca's 5'8". Okay. In
this,
the turquoise regular, there's only 300 remaining. We'll start it with 3,000 in the four regular length choices in all the colors. Fewer than 300 in the turquoise, and you can follow along in the bottom of your screen. My best advice is go to QVC.com. You're going to go ahead and download that free app, and then that way you can have it on your phone, your computer, your tablet. You can shop easily that way. And the nice thing about that is you will be able to go ahead and just put your size in, and it'll cross out whatever's not available. Quickly, we're going to add our Miss Beth to the game here and check in at what's going on in Facebook.
Wonderful.
And Beth, which color did you order in the dress?
So I'm going for the black. I just have
the black.
To. It goes with everything. But I have to tell you, so I'm chatting on the QVC Live page, on the Susan Graver Facebook page, and on the Pat James Dementry page. And all three pages just exploded when this dress came out. People were so excited. One woman, Ruby, was like, I got to go. I got to order this. She just left the chat. I got to go look for the dress. Bye. But
Thank you.
So excited about this. And it's Liquid Knit.
I'm so
the
happy.
Only dresses I own, Susan, are your Liquid Knit dresses. They're comfortable.
So you're my girl.
They're flattering. You never have to worry about them. And when I fall in love with a silhouette and a color, I don't have to worry about it. It's always going to be like that. So thank you. This is awesome.
All right.
I'm going to see you a lot. You're going to be wearing this dress, I have a feeling. And
I think Sterling needs to take you to dinner in this one. Definitely.
My favorite. Yeah. Oh, I'm so thrilled. I'm thrilled that you love it too, Beth. And keep chatting on, you know, QVC's Facebook page and Susan Graver Styles page and Pet Dementries page. And Beth will answer all of your requests and questions.
Four easy pays, by the way, will go up at the end of the day on anything that remains. I'm not sure what that would be because this is the only order of the year.
Stunning.
Petite is now completely sold out. You may find a few in different sizes, so it's worth taking a look at. Regular inseam or length now very limited. We started with 3,000 total. In black, 400 remain. And then we have the cool cobalt. 150 remain.
Love that color.
In that beautiful coral, 300. And then turquoise, 250 total remaining. So continue to dial in. It's a gorgeous dress. You're going to look
it's
and
pretty
feel
awesome.
Confident in it. All right. So coming up a little bit later on, and I think Rebecca was wearing this a little bit